These are the red dove eyes. That's the female over there. In that corner. And the male is in this corner. And as you can see, some of the babies already, you can tell, are faded already. They look albino almost. Like that one there, that looks real like. There's another one that looks like. There's a few in here that look white, almost like that one right there in the middle. There's another one down there. Anyway, their stomachs are fat, so they fed. And the nasties, they doing pretty good. Still waiting to see a couple of these pay up soon. Hard to tell who the male and the female right now because they all look alike. Once they go on the breeding dress, we'll be able to tell.